Alright guys, welcome everyone to the stream. We are waiting on a couple of people. We'll wait for some people to get in here. But yeah, welcome to the Skull the Hero Slayer Demian Castle Defense stream. I love this game. As you guys will already see, I've got some time already put into it. Once I start. But yeah, we're just waiting a couple minutes for a couple more people. Alright, welcome to the stream, guys. Everyone who just hopped in here, we're gonna go ahead and start. What up, people? What you got for me, bro? Okay, I can do this. Now, I've never actually made it far in this. I've always made it to, like, at least the second boss. Every time I really get into the game, I always just end up falling out of it and getting distracted with other things, so it's like... Give me just a second, guys. Oh, there we go. I do have the DLC also, that I have not started yet. Yeah, we've got some streams planned for tonight. We're gonna be playing some Valheim later. What do I want? I'll take physical attack. I am still a little bit rusty at this, since it has been a bit since I've got a chance to play again. Got any new heads yet? Okay. Ooh, what are you? Berserker. Oh, baby. I'll take it. Thank you. bro. Come on, what you gonna do? Oh, fuck, that actually hurt a little bit. I have a potion? No? Okay. Ooh, Rockstar. I like this guitar. That do damage? It does. Oh, okay, okay. As hell run. Can't replace it, really? That sucks. Oh, wait, do I want that though? No, I'm gonna save my gems for upgrades. God, I wish I had some more gold. I should have grabbed that gold item. Oh, come on. I think I've been doing some Fallout streams here soon also, guys. Because I want to get that series going. But at the same time, we've got a lot of other series going right now, I know. But it'd be something we could just chill on stream and do. Nah, I don't want a water school. I'm just going to keep breaking stuff down. on, jump! Why are you not... Jump! What? Skull, come on! There we go, God. I really did not think I'd make that there for a second. What do we want? Physical attack. Okay. Take that. That sounds pretty good. And I got health for it. Thank God. What up, bony brother? Now here's the question. Can I awaken this without it costing a million? Fuck. Okay. With what I have. That's okay. forget who the boss is for this area. Who's down here still? Oh, what up, bro? I think I'm gonna keep what I've got. Oh, it's a double boss! Oh, no! Explodes. Well, I guess it does damage, but like... It's not a, the best start, but... Kratos? What the fuck? I mean, I'll take it. All those. Oh, it's this fucking guy. He's not one of the easier ones. Come on, no! Why did I not go the other way? Want that stupid head again. Going a little bit smoother, but not by much. a wizard! I'm a wizard! Ah, I see my PC froze. That is unfortunate. Well, give me just a second, guys. Having a minor technical difficulty, we are working on getting back up real quick. Meantime, you can listen to the music. Not quite as good as Subnautica theme music, but you know, we will be getting back to Subnautica 2 soon, guys. I haven't meant to take such a long break from it, but I've just been so busy with other things. It's like... guessing you can't enhance me. Oh, for 30? Now you want to do it for 30 when I don't have the 30. I wasn't paying attention to my health! No! That fucking sucks. Ugh. Let's try again. Give me something good. Ooh, I'll take thief. No way I got a gun. Oh. Oh my god, we might be able to do this. Where the fuck am I? I've never been here before. Something has happened. I came to bid farewell to the ancestors and performed the ritual. But the humans have invaded the sacred shrine of our race has protected all this time. Grandpa's gonna give me an earful. Help, please, before they take the power of our ancestors. I guess if you help. Yeah. Can humans use strange device? Ground shrine. It's out. Okay. Hiding kind of thing. Bro, why is this happening? Thank you. what you got for me? I'm gonna go physical attack. I'm trying to turn myself into a powerhouse. Let's go through. Here. See, I take a lot of fire damage with this. Like, a lot, I feel. Like, a lot more than I usually do. But I guess I am, you know, made of wood, so it's like... grass a second ago, and I don't know how I did it. What can I do? Increase the magic attack, HP. A little too easy. Minotaurus. I'm gonna take Minotaurus for the tree. Got to. Minotaurus just is, it's too good to pass up, and I like the wizard thing. I already know you're not gonna be able to fucking enhance me, so I'm not even gonna try. that's the hunter. I don't want that. Alright, here we go. True test of if this is gonna go good or not. Cause I've got my ranged attack now. For my wizard's got its range. Just, this is a really annoying fight, and I don't know why. I just always have a hard time dodging his fists. Oh my god, I did it with 6 health. Oh my god, I have to be so careful in this next area unless this gives me some health. Woo! Oh, thank god it did. Okay, okay, what do we got? What do we got? Feeding an enemy, there's a chance to create an explosion. Okay, okay. Increase max HP by 30. I don't... I think I'm gonna take this one. Kinda like as a last stand item. Thank you. that. What are you? It says transform into a harpy. I like my explosion. It helps knock me away from things. Take a spear now. That and that. bodies are doing, but it's not what I need it to do. Fuck! I shouldn't have got the Gravedigger. I really should. I should have read it, honestly, at what it did instead of just fucking around with it. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this stream though. We're gonna get ready to do some Valheim and stuff. So thank you everyone who did come and join the stream, watching live. Everyone on YouTube, let me know if you want me to do more of these. I'm gonna start trying to stream this game more often, because honestly, I have so much fun with it. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Thank you everyone who came to join us live tonight, and I will check you all out in the next